don't know where to go. I don't know what my future is or what lies ahead. All I see is black. I'm sorry, Prophecy. I don't know what to say.
There's nothing to say.
I can't do whatever she's asking of me.
Well, why not? You wouldn't understand. There's a part of my prophecy that I'm just not comfortable with.
For Pete's sake, you know this is for the welfare of everyone. What couldn't you do?
Will it make you happy if I tell you that I'll do it?
Yes, but, well, no, not unless you say you're actually gonna do it.
We have to find shelter.
I will figure out what it is at some point, Prophecy, because you are fulfilling your prophecy.
Okay.
Hey, I see another herd.
Mother. Father?
Wait, you know them?
Yes, come on.
Father? Mother? Is that you? Prophecy?
Yes, it's me.
I never thought I'd see you again.
I didn't either. You've grown well. Who would have thought you'd keep your promise after all those years?
Not that that was a promise that I wouldn't be able to keep.
Well, you have. And you're going to stay with us.
No.
No, I couldn't.
We couldn't. It would be too much of a burden.
And who are you?
I'm Rosalind. Rosalind, Prophecy, Lightheart, Destiny.
Well, that's quite a mouthful.
Well, please don't mind.
Well, we must rest now.
We have a long journey ahead of us.
Really? Where are you going?
Well, it seems as if the grass has just stopped growing. I don't know what's wrong, that the prairies are now dying, and there's no food here. We have to leave, and you need to come with us.
Separated from my dead Rose.
At least let us spend the time when they're here. We just won't follow them.
Alright.
We'll stay.
Oh, thank you.
Now come. Let us rest.
Good night, Rose. Good night, Prophecy.
The next morning, I woke to chaos.
Huh? What? What's going on? Rose, what's going on? It's...
Prophecy, it's your mother.
What? No! Mom? Mom, it's okay. What's wrong? What's going on? What's wrong with her?
She woke up and she's very ill.
I don't know.
Maybe
she woke up and she's very ill. I don't know, maybe it has something to do with the grass. Maybe there's some kind of disease. Something airborne. No. No, this can't be happening. No. What are you saying? No.
You need to touch me, Prophecy.
You need to see what's going on. For your mother's sake and for everyone else's.
No, I won't. I won't touch you.
What did my grandmother tell you, Prophecy? What is it that you have to do that you can't do?
She told me that I have to kill you.
Then kill me. No, I can't do that. Why? Because I love you, Rose. Touch me now. No. Touch me or your mother dies. Rose, why are you doing this to me? Because it's what you have to do. Just touch me.